actually, if you have normal karma.
I have kept you from growing up. I know I have made these mistakes, and I would make them again if I had to do so.
Oh, it's good to see you're back from outside. It can be dangerous out there for someone your age.
Says the old lady hunched over, probably breaking her spine.
I cannot remain your overseer.
Father!
Well, if...
Amata, I appoint you overseer in my place. You've proven you have what it takes to make hard choices for the good of the vaults. I'm just sorry I didn't understand that earlier. Consider it one of many mistakes I've made.
Hey, good to see you again. I tell you, those guards are getting nastier every day.
Thank you, Father. I'll do my best to keep us all safe, inside the vault and beyond.
You're welcome, my dear. And now, if you'll excuse me, I feel quite worn down. We'll deal with the details soon, in private. Until then, I'm sure there are people waiting to congratulate you.
I just heard. My father says he's stepping down as overseer. He won't tell me why, but I have to assume it's something you said to him. You and him? Civil? I expected you to change out in the wasteland, but not that much. But I guess we'll all be learning a bit about the outside now, won't we? As a new overseer, I'm planning on opening the vault. This time, for good. It's a bright new day for the vault, but I'm afraid there's one thing that has to change. There are still so many things to repair, and a lot of bad feelings to mend. Some people still blame you for what happened. So, I have to ask you to leave. I'm sorry, but the situation is just too delicate for you to stay. Please, if you really want to help the vault, you have to go. We can never really thank you enough for everything you've done. It's not much, but take this with you, to remember us by. It'll be a while before we're actually ready to go outside. But once the vault is stable again, maybe we'll see you out there. So, I guess it's...
Modified utility jumpsuit. Dun dun dun. Pretty good, actually, if you're just wandering around. Not good damage resistance. I'm gonna leave Vault 101 forever. Yeah.
May I serve you, Master?
Beatrice, she received impromptu surgery. Here's the quote. And that's where the bobblehead medicine is. And the bobblehead medicine is in here. Schematic Rocket Launcher. So yeah, for each extra schematic you get, your schematic gets improved, and when you make it, it's in better condition. So now I can make better condition ones.
Yes, a rather unfortunate incident. Obviously, I had
Yeah. So he kind of killed her. That's unfortunate, because she gave us the creepy poem.
Keep an ear out of there.
I miss her already. I want more creepy poems. Anyways.
It's good to see you again.
Susie Mac.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
We'll miss you.
It's a shame you gotta go, but you'll do okay out there, I'm sure.
Yep, because I have power armor. Yeah, let's look at that home sweet home thing. Raid plans. Jail cell password. Stockholm.
Well, here we are. Nestled all safe and snug inside Vault 101. It's so cold. Colder still with Catherine gone. Oh, Catherine. I so wish you were here with me. How the hell am I supposed to do this by myself? Live down in this hole. Take care of our child. But this is our life now.
Go on, get out!
So I guess I'd better get used to it. The overseer who runs the place is an overbearing bully. But I've dealt with worse.
Now we leave Vault 101 forever. Sad. Goodbye, Vault 101. So you exit, and you can now return. Quest completed. Let's go to Megaton again, sell some stuff. And then, for real, we're going to do Point Lookout. I want to check something quick. That's where Vault 106 is? Wow. Everyone ready for the Capital Wastelands later? I thought it was farther away for some reason. It's kind of weird they have two so close.
Prejudice? Violence? Leave them all behind. The kid from Vault 101 did, so why can't you? The latest on our own ambassador of peace. Got some great news out of the town.
I want
of
my pre-war books.
Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep sixed for good.
Welcome home.
The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke. And the kid delivered.
I delivered.
Sir?
Nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio.
Okay.
Pull three dogs.
That's good enough. Let's head over to the Arlington Library
until
quick.
Next time, this is three dogs.
Then we'll go to Point Lookout for real. Full rizzle.
Read the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Sick.
Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately.
You're missing Star Paladin Cross. She's right next to me.
You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins? So it goes with all of us. Perhaps we can be of use to one another. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Word.
Haha, proposal.
I have a proposal for you, if you're interested. I find that to be so with many wastelanders. It may involve money, if you choose, or there may be other forms of compensation. But before you receive any reward at all, you will have to be willing to aid me in my task here in this library. If nothing else, I admire your commitment to your chosen focus. But to the point, my task here is to collect the written works of those who came before, in order to supplement the Brotherhood archives. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed, there are a few that have survived. But finding a book in the ruins is difficult. So, return here with any pre-war books that you find, and I will reward you for them. With money, because that's what you like.
Yes.
Very well.
Oh, ha ha ha. 800 caps and 80 experience, not bad. That's how much money I have. 2900 caps, nice. Okay, off to Point Lookout. Finally, off to Point Lookout. So yeah, you just head in here and you sleep on the bed.
Curious about Point Lookout?
I'll do a permanent save quick before we go on.